Oh, that was almost bad. Not entirely sure where I'm even at the moment.
I might be able to get around that, going back into the past.
Right, possibly. That looks like a stealable painting. Haha, robbery through time. Do not touch the statue. This is the statue. Tempted to break that. Unsure of what consequences will follow. At the moment, I'm very much stumbling my way to success. All right, I'm breaking this. And no one cared. How did the statue get placed? And actually, one is over there. Actually, a path here in the path. Is there nothing I can do with the statue? I broke it. Does that help me in any way? Stupid obstacles. Oh, that actually worked. Okay. So it's not kidding. Events in the past do change the present. Is there nothing interesting here? Very close to that bone charm. Alright, make our way over to that. always concerned when I jump into the pass, I'm going to jump directly in front of a guard. Ooh, sleep darts. Yes, please. How many sleep darts? Two. Okay, I can't open that even in the pass. Just piling up furniture. If I eat all the food, will they starve in the future?
I was doing in Dunwall on this night, or what I am doing.
That is a good question. There's basically two Emilys right now. Okay, there's way better stuff here in the past. By way better stuff, I mean there's just stuff. Keep accidentally opening that. Can't open that door. But I can hop through here. Which does nothing. How did I even get in here? Who am I? No, like seriously, how did I even get in here? Alright, I came through the hole in the wall. There we go. This is a really cool yet really confusing level design. Charm. Yeah, this is where I knocked out all the guards. Should look around in here. This level is trippy. Like, in the best possible ways. Yeah, let's not trigger the alarm. Already had enough issues out of that. What if I look around upstairs a little more? I hear footsteps. Where did I hear footsteps? Huh. Right here, apparently. Takedowns across time. Oh, that is not a comfortable looking position. Okay, what is in here? Oh, this room looks neat. Take those. If I'm just taking these things in the past, are they just disappearing from whoever has them in the future?
Stilton wasn't born to all this. Allegedly, he started as a miner.
Interesting. That would explain his displays. Try to get this one. Oh, you poor fool. I'm well aware that sometimes I just leave bodies laying, and other times I do take them with me. I can't justify what I do. I just do things. Alright, what's in here? Yet another fancy looking room.
What will change in the present based on what I do here tonight?
Good question. So far, we've broken a statue.
Megan claims Stilton was a good man, at odds with the Duke.
Alright, well, I don't see a way to that room from here. How about in the past? Or in the present? I don't think I've been here in the past. In the present. I keep thinking the ruins are the past. It's kind of throwing me off. Oh yeah, I've definitely been here in the past. That's how I got down to him to begin with. Alright, and apparently the runes and bone charms are separate to each timeline. There's just no way for me to get to that from here, even though it's like right there. You will be mine, Rune. I will have you. That's locked. How about in the past? In the past, it's even, or present, it's even more blocked. Okay, I haven't been over here yet. Okay, yes, I have. Somebody just shut the door. I have to think somebody came in, saw the passed out servant, and was like, nope. Alright, well. I need...
Does Stilton actually play the harp or the piano?
Not that I ever heard.
What am I doing here then? Why hire a tuner?
You go out of the room. I'm actually quite enjoying this mechanic. And by choking her out, he never learned to play the harp. And thus his destiny as a professional harp player was ruined. Give me the money. Come on. I don't want the pistol. I want the money. Fine. It's not worth it. Alright, but now, is there anywhere I haven't actually been? Starting to get the hang of this. I see how your puzzles work, game. Of course. We can't have a single level without blood flies, can we? Great. I'm pretty sure I've taken out all the guards now. Gotta figure out how to get over there, though. Actually, can I go outside the manor in the past and do stuff? Because this is the front entrance, isn't it? Yeah, you go check that out. That was weird. Alright, you have chosen an extremely awkward spot to stand. I'm just going to go out here. Hi, how you doing? Knock, knock. So what's going on out here? Okay, that's a shadow. I was very scared for a moment.
You have to run.
She's got a dog with her. Sleep. Sleepy dog. Any bone charms and stuff out here? Alright, we're slightly too far back. This level is so cool. Like, just the more I play it, the more it grows on me. Makes me wonder what else I can change in the past, though.
You
It's like she disappeared. Where you at, doggy? Go sleep. Tune.